This is a demonstration of post-op care when the patient returns to their room.
Hello, my name is Summer. I'm going to be your nurse today. I just got your handoff report from the nurse. I am washing my hands, putting some gloves on. Can you tell me your name?
My name is Sarah James.
Okay, can you tell me your date of birth?
1-1-1990.
Let me check that against your armband. Sarah James, 1-1-1990. Okay, perfect. Do you know where you are?
I'm in the hospital.
Do you know what year it is?
2017.
Okay. Since you just got out of surgery, I'm going to sit you up a little bit so that you can take some deep breaths. Okay. Do you know what just happened?
I just had surgery on my stomach.
Okay, perfect. So your level of consciousness is good. I'm going to check your vital signs. Okay, so I'm checking your blood pressure, checking the monitor for your pulse, checking your oxygen saturation, your pulse ox. Respirations are good, pulse is good, oxygen saturation is good, it's 96%. Temperature is good, no fevers. Okay. I'm gonna listen to your lungs, especially since you just got out of surgery. Let's pull your gown down just a little bit. And I need you to take some deep breaths for me, okay?
Okay.
Deep breath in and out. Deep breath in and out. Okay, do you think it's going to hurt too much if I ask you to sit up or turn on your side so I can listen to the lungs in the back?
I'll try to turn, but it hurts a lot.
That's okay. We can just try again after your pain gets a little bit better.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see. We're going to check your cardiovascular status. So I'm just going to check to make sure your color and your pulses are good, 2+. And equal bilaterally, warm in your feet. Okay, pulses good, skin is warm. Okay, color's good, capillary refill is good. Can you just wiggle your toes for me and wiggle your feet? Okay, good. What about your hands? Can you squeeze my finger? Okay, neuro is intact. Warmth and color is good. All extremities bilaterally. Now I'm just going to pull the sheet down a little bit and check your dressing where your incision was. Okay. I see that you have more than 75% drainage, so I'm going to go ahead and reinforce that. The ABD pad and some tape or some 4x4s, whatever we have handy. So we just want to reinforce it. We do not remove. What we do is that we reinforce the dressing and we call the surgeon to let him know what's going on. Just reinforce it. I'm sorry if this is tender. I'm trying not to put too much pressure. I know it's probably really, really sensitive right now. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay, and how is your pain right now?
I'm hurting quite a bit.
I don't see any redness or anything around the area right now, so that's good. It's been a while since you've had some pain medicine, so I'm going to get you some more pain medicine.
Okay.
And that hopefully will help. I'm going to check your tubes. Let's see, I'm checking your catheter. So your catheter is secured to your thigh. It's good that it's loose. It's not tight, causing irritation to the urethra. It's nicely taped down. Make sure that we have urine output, good urine output. It's flowing, no blockages, no blood. Also, we're going to check your IV. IV site is dry, no warmth or redness, and it's open and flowing at the appropriate rate, what's ordered. No pain in the area, okay? And now, do you have any questions for me?
No, can I get that pain medicine now?
Yes, let me lower your bed, put your rails up, make sure that we're all in a safe position. Your call light is in within reach. And I'm going to get your pain medicine for you.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.